Okay, who's ready to go to Las Vegas? Well, our next entertainer, we all know he is an ultimate champion. He's been around the world doing his Elvis tribute, and if you are ever find yourself in Branson, Missouri, he is there on a regular basis at the Clay Cooper Theater. And one of the reasons that he was not able to be with us on Wednesday night for the VIP gala is because he had a gig and he was here the next morning because he cares about Tupelo that much. And we are so happy to have him here. All I can say is Dean Z.